The West is decadent and divided. It has no stomach to risk our atomic reprisals.
Why would General Orloff participate in a jewelry caper?
The jewelry, sir, is only the tip of the tentacle.
I wondered when you might arrive.
Mr. Bond is a very rare breed.
What happens when the U.S. retaliates?
Against who?
Precise timing will be essential.
I trust you can handle this contraption, Q.
It goes by hot air.
Oh, then you can.